Hello everyone, in this video I am going to show you that how you can solve the problem of touchpad not working while connected the mouse. So for that you have to go to start, then go to settings. After coming to settings you will see an option called devices. Okay, after coming to device you will see an option called touchpad. Click on touchpad, then check this option. So now your touchpad will surely work. So thank you guys. Thanks for watching.